Today, I'm sharing my top 10 last minute holiday gifts for all the Tesla owners in your life. Welcome back to the channel, I'm JQ Louise, and today I'll be sharing my top 10 picks for last minute holiday gifts for Tesla owners and Tesla fans. So stay tuned for that. But before we get started, be sure to like this video and subscribe. We own a 2021 Tesla Model Y, and we're sharing our entire Tesla ownership experience, everything from delivery day to going on road trips and installing accessories. So definitely check out our links below. But for now, let's get started. Okay, so I've broken up this list into two categories, useful gifts and fun gifts. So a lot of the fun gifts are pretty useful too, but stay tuned for those later on in the video. For now, let's get started with the useful gifts. Okay, so number one is the Spigen OneTap dashboard phone mount. So we just did a whole video on installing this. We absolutely love it. It's so convenient. It's so easy. You can just put your phone on there. It works with the new MagSafe iPhones. So it's super easy. And anyone who has a Tesla Model 3 or Model Y will love this. It's so easy to install and it's super convenient to have your phone right there. So this is our number one pick and you can get it on Amazon. Okay, number two on the useful gift category is this Quick Bandit license plate mount. So like many Tesla owners, we don't want to have the license plate right on the front bumper of the car. So we got this Quick Bandit tow hook license plate mount. It's really nice, it's really easy to install, and your license plate will be secured on there. So whether or not you want to take it on and off, you know, it's really easy, it's a great option, and I think the design is really cool. All right, so number three is another extremely useful item that you can also order on Amazon. So this is actually two separate things that you should order. There's an EasyPass cover skin and an EasyPass suction cup mount. So if you live somewhere where you need EasyPass or something similar, this is a nice, clean, simple solution to just kind of setting it and forgetting it. So it suction cups to your windshield and then you just put the little silicone skin over it to just cover it up. And honestly, we have this in our Tesla Model Y and I just forget that it's there. I mean, it's so nice. This is one of the first things that we installed. It's super easy. And honestly, this would work on any car, not just Teslas. So, you know, if you're looking for a nice clean way to just get your EasyPass out of there, but you know, still have it on your car, this is a great option. So both of these items you can pick up on Amazon. They're very affordable. And I think they're a great little stocking stuffer for anyone, you know, who maybe got a new car or a Tesla. Next up are floor mats. So we've had these rubber Tasmanian floor mats since the day we got our car. And living in the Northeast with mud and snow and, you know, just wet shoes, that kind of thing, you know, these are super helpful. So, you know, we love our Tasmanian floor mats, but there are a ton of options out there. There are even a few that you can pick up on Amazon. So I'll leave the links to a few of them below. There are some that are really highly rated that we haven't tried yet, but I will leave those down below. If you or someone you know, lives in the Northeast or somewhere where we're gonna be entering, you know, snowy, rainy, messy weather season, I think these could be so helpful and so useful. And, you know, they're something that you really will use every single day in your car. And, you know, of course, we wanna keep our Teslas clean and nice. So definitely recommend these. Check out the links to those below as well. Okay, so our last item on the useful last minute Tesla gifts list is this tray organizer. So this goes in your center console. You can pick this up on Amazon and it just really makes the center console so much more useful. You can put little items in here, like we use it for keys and, you know, garage passes, that kind of thing. It's so easy and it fits so seamless. It looks like it came with the car. You know, it's just from Amazon. It's really affordable, but I really like it. I mean, I think it just makes the center console so much more practical, especially when we're always grabbing our garage pass, you know, to get in and out of our garage. So definitely recommend this. It's another great little stocking stuffer for anyone who has a Tesla. Okay. Okay, now it's time for the fun Tesla gifts. So these are just little goodies that, you know, anyone who's a fan of Tesla or who owns a Tesla might enjoy. Number one are all of the great items on the Tesla store's apparel section. There are lots of fun t-shirts and hats and things like that. And luckily, these are still in stock. There are many different options. So, you know, if you're looking for kind of a no-brainer fun gift for anyone who's interested in Teslas, this is a great option. I know a lot of their items do go in and out of stock, but luckily a lot of their apparel stays in stock. So definitely go to the Tesla website and check out, you know, whatever you can find on there. Next up is a game controller for your Tesla. If you own a Tesla, you know that it comes with lots of fun games. Many of us play these while we're waiting for it to supercharge or, you know, waiting somewhere, so it's a lot of fun. And you can actually buy a physical game controller so that you can play the game, you know, more like, you know, you're on PlayStation or Xbox, that kind of thing. And, you know, it's just something, you know, that's really funny that you can have this in a car. So this could be a lot of fun for someone who has a Tesla and, you know, maybe goes on a lot of road trips where they're supercharging a lot. You know, it gives you something to do while you wait. Next on our fun Tesla gifts list is the Tesla decanter. So we actually got this a little while ago. It's gone in and out of stock a few times. I think currently right now it may be out of stock, but keep checking because usually they'll, you know, restock things like this. I mean, you know, it's just kind of a nice little knickknack to have around. I put this on our bar cart as a decoration. So, you know, it's just something quirky and funny that, you know, Tesla owners love. So definitely check this out. You get it on the Tesla store on tesla.com. So, you know, just keep checking. You know, who knows, it might go back in stock before the holidays. Okay, and another kind of fun, quirky Tesla gift that may be out of stock already is the new Tesla Cyber Whistle. So this was, you know, another fun little Tesla thing. I think it was only like $50. So, you know, I'm pretty sure it's out of stock, but who knows, definitely check it out. This could be a fun surprise stocking stuffer if you get lucky. Okay, so another fun gift that's, you know, I think a lot of Tesla owners will enjoy. So for Tesla Model Ys, there are a lot of rear spoilers that you can purchase out there. We actually just installed the Bazenor rear spoiler. We ordered it on Amazon and it was a lot of fun. I mean, it was fun to install, not too difficult, and I think it looks great. It comes in a few different colors. We got the matte black to kind of match the other parts trim on the car. So if you have a Model Y owner on your holiday shopping list, this could be something fun, but just know that it does require some installation. So definitely, you know, consider that, you know, if your, you know, friend or family member is up for it, but definitely check it out. You can watch our video below on how to install it. It does look great and you can order this on Amazon. So it's a great last minute gift. That is pretty thoughtful. One more aesthetic gift for a Tesla Model 3 or Model Y are these great Tesla wheel cap covers. You can order these on Amazon. They come in lots of different color combinations. We went with kind of the dark gray and light gray combination, but there are so many that you can choose from. So if you pop off your hubcaps, underneath you actually have alloy wheels that you can put a center cap on with the Tesla logo, and then you can cover up the lug nuts with, you know, some nice black covers to just make it look nice and sleek. So it takes 2 seconds to install, and this is on Amazon, and it's a great stocking stuffer as well for any Tesla owner so that you can kind of, you know, jazz up your car and give it a little bit of your own style. So definitely check those out. We did it. We've had these on pretty much the whole year. So we're loving it, and I think it gives it a nice look. So definitely check those out as well. Okay, last but not least, if you're looking for some more Tesla merch for Tesla fans in your life, we have some fun EV t-shirts. So check out the links to those below. We have two different options. So, you know, it helps support the channel. So definitely take a look at these as well. But that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this last minute Tesla holiday shopping guide. So definitely check out the links to everything that we've mentioned below, and be sure to like this video and subscribe. If you're interested in Tesla content, we own a 2021 Tesla Model Y, and we're sharing our whole Tesla ownership experience, everything from road trips, installing accessories, and just kind of living with a Tesla in Boston. So I'll see you guys next time.